There's no way in hell that any NGO could ever do the stuff that we've done. Legally, they can't.
Nobody else is doing what we're doing.
We're trying to help these people.
You want to volunteer in Haiti? They're like, yeah, I think so. And I'm like, well, you think you got what it takes?
I don't have a job. All my stuff's in storage.
I'm an alcoholic. I drank myself out of school twice before.
Basically lived my entire teen years as a runaway on the street.
I grew up really without guidance from parents.
I was sitting on a couch doing nothing. I don't even understand why the hell I'm down here.
The people are starving.
And in full work-off bus, without fighting anything, without
I know, my friend, but we got you water this time. It was water this time.
Okay.
We try for you, all right?
But I think another time you will have food for us, hopefully.
UNICEF, World Food Program, USAID, all of those people have not been impressed with anything that they've done, really.
They're willing to let the patient die. Get them out before they ask questions. If something's not gonna get done, I'm gonna do whatever I have to do to get it done.
I can see some people not liking us.
Not all aid is good aid.
I can go outside my house in Richmond, California, and see thousands of people suffering. I don't need to come to Haiti to do that.
You can't ever say the ends justify the means, so it doesn't matter what I did to get there. How you got there is who you are, who you are, who you are.
Is that when people see this documentary, they realize my need for sushi and Domino's pizza.